That required what we call a top suction kit, where the pump is mounted above the tank, and that top suction kit is lowered into the tank, and then supplies the oil and pumps it from the tank through its supply line to the furnace, which is what we call a ceiling mount, because it's literally hung from the ceiling, suspended on threaded rods that thread right into the top of the cabinet of the furnace itself.